Okay, before I sit there and be traumatized, I'm just gonna go and get the bleach first. Hecklers are talking about. Ooh, you're hauling ass, huh? And you? Say, you pregnant too? Pregnant? Talking about. She could kill you or something like that. Yesterday, I got the video of two of these. One of them showed up in the corner right here. First day. Second day, it was about five of them. Today, it is this many of these. And I just need to get it out of my garden. It's a trespass. Oh my God. So, I'm not gonna have that at all. Let's just see how they respond to bleach. Okay, they kind of stiff because they don't. I expect them to do a lot more than that on bleach. Is this Clorox? Yes. Oh. Well, looky there. Something in there laying at eggs. Got him. That's exactly where. The first one of those was laid. Now imagine that. Who would have thought that bug is in there listening possibly to everything? Well, I am there as well. He laid his first egg in my So I mean, you're dealing with people who use bugs as a transmitter of diseases. They said the cockroach is the daddy of humanity because he's after nuclear blasts. They say he's the only thing that's supposed to survive or will survive. And look at him, even pouring bleach on him. You just take it like a man. So I just bleached this area here. Waiting for the reaction of him. You look like a big nasty puss butt. Either way, I can do one of two things. Let my peppermints, I think that's the jalapeno. I can sit there and let the peppermints, and that disease just goes to show you the toxicity of multiplying, has the capability of multiplying every day, and it'll disappear completely, and then it'll come back. So it's probably releasing poisons out of it. They, like, you'll come back later on and they'll all be gone, but then the next morning, just incubation processes, like, so I'm trying to think of where the best place to dispose it, in the dumpster or back in the wilderness over there. I don't want to hurt the cats. But if I was ever wanted to think, he's struggling. Done been bleached. But if I ever wanted to think that, it was anything besides a bug, I would have never ever thought that all somebody who envies your garden has to do is drop a bug in there, even push them down. If anything was gonna come up, it would have been, it certainly did come straight out. But I don't, they said that they don't even die when you stomp them and squish them because they microbes. It's disgusting. But there's your, and the toxicity, I could pretty much feel it up here, taste it or whatever. It'll get pretty dangerous if I don't dump this. So, I think over the fence is the best option. So, since we know what that'll do, I don't even want to say.